I'd like to show you how to remove chain rules from a grammar, maybe in order to produce a Chomsky normal form. Chain rules are the following, where you have any non-terminal on the left-hand side and any other non-terminal on the right-hand side. So exactly one non-terminal on the right-hand side, and that's called a chain rule. And what it does is, let me give you an example. If you may have a C in a derivation, and you have those chain rules C can derive to D, then you can just exchange C by D, and now those D can become, well, can derive to, maybe to double D, or it could derive to the terminal B. So what it means is that if you have this chain where C derives to D, then C can derive to everything D can derive to. And that's that gives us a clue on how to remove it. We can just take this rule out when C directly derives to anything D can derive to. So let me make this in color for you. So I add to C, I add the right-hand side of every rule where D is on the left-hand side. So I add those C can derive to double D, and I add C can derive to B, and now I can take out the chain rule and without losing expression of the grammar. So what we have some more chain rules left. Well, let's take, for example, we can do some other thing here, because you see A can derive to B, and B can derive to A, so they can both become the other thing, and that's what we call a circle. And you can remove a circle by replacing both of those, or all non-terminals that take part in the circle, by a new non-terminal. Let me do this for you. I will now exchange A by, let me add a new non-terminal, E for example, or anything else. It doesn't really matter how I name them. Now I replace A by E, and I replace B by E. So here's an A, here's a B, here's an A, and of course we have an A here and here, and here, and we have another A here. So I replaced now every A and B by an E. Well, maybe this looks a little bit confusing, but I will write it clean down in a moment. So, I have a new rule here that is E becomes E, and it's just unnecessary because it doesn't bring me anything, so I can leave it out. So what I need, E becomes or derives to BE. So it was that line. And I have E derives to C. Or again, E derives to E, which I don't really need. So, and we have, as you can see here, we have another chain rule left, and we can remove it the same way as before, where E can become everything that C can become. So I take another color for that. C can derive to EC, and C can derive to double D, and C can derive to B. And now I can take out this chain rule. And we have another chain rule left, where the start symbol becomes C. I take another color for it. And I can just again do the same and add everything that C can become. So I add S can become EC and S can become the two D's, or S can become the B. And now I can take out this chain rule. And now when I did everything correct, we don't have any chain rules left, and we removed all chain rules from the grammar.